As you may have noticed, Fred is not with us tonight. Fred is in Portland working on season 5 of Portlandia. That is good for anyone who loves comedy, so we're happy he's there, but we're always sad when he's gone. And this week, we came up with an idea to keep him involved in the show when he's not here. It is a segment that we are calling FredX. And it's very important for me to state that this is not, we are not working in conjunction with FedEx. That is not because we would never sell out like that. It's because we're idiots. It just never occurred to us to try to get money from FedEx. We obviously should have, but we just waited until it was too late, and now we have no bargaining position. So just to recap, on Tuesday, we took out a FedEx package, and we packed it full of different prompts for Fred, a wig, a beret, and a corncob pipe. And then we wrote a question and sealed it in an envelope. Fred, of course, is known for creating great characters, both on SNL and Portlandia. What we asked him to do is open the box, put on the prompts, create a character based on how the prompts made him feel, then open the envelope and answer the question. So we sent it out on Tuesday. He got it yesterday. We have the tape tonight. Here is the first edition of FredX.
Hi, I'm Fred, and I'm in Portland, Oregon right now. We're doing Portlandia, and I got the FedEx box. Thank you very much. It is unopened. Okay. Yeah. Okay, looks like there's a wig. Oh, there's a beret. Corn cob pipe. I feel like almost like a Peruvian musician. Maybe I'm like in a Beatles cover band or something. Hello, I like to play music, and I'm from Peru, and we like to play music with the Beatles, and sometimes Rolling Stone. Okay, so do you have a question for me?
Yes, what do you think is the cause of global warming?
A global warning, that's when they warn everyone that you have to really put on your jackets. And what happens is if you go into the mountains, you have to put on a hat and a coat and a jacket. And they say, everyone, you have to really be careful and go not to catch a, como se dice, un cold. And while you're up there, please to come see our group play. We're called the Rolling Beatles Review. We play all the Ja 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 and Let It Be and all the things from Satisfaction and ¿cómo se llama la cosa? They Miss You. So please come and see us play. And the weather, you know, that's something you have to... I should use this a bit more. But you know, the weather, that's something that you have to look up at the sky. And you have to say, hey, sky, what do you have coming for me? I think people, what they are doing too much is they are cooking too many eggs on the stove. So the gases from the eggs go into the sky and they make it all cloudy. So if you don't want so much rain, or if you want, how does global warming work? One thing you have to do is, if you're cooking eggs, you have to make sure to take off the shell, because the shell from the eggs, the gas from that goes up to the sky, and the clouds go away, and then you're out there, and you got the sun all on you. Sometimes it's a lot of fun, you know, if you're on the beach, but it doesn't matter, because what matters most, besides global warming, is to come see a group play. We play guitar, and we play the bass, and we look like... como se dice, like a Paul McCartney, and we look like, como se dice, like a Ringo Starr, and Mick Jagger, and Charlie Watts, and you come and you see us play, and we like to shake hands with everyone in the audience. If you come to see us play, we will say hello to you. So, okay, come see us.
Thank you, Fred, for participating in the very first FredX.